In this segment, we're going to cover one of the most common throws from pummeling. It's called the arm throw. Okay, the most common throw from pummeling, an arm throw. Here we go. Jesse's here. He's pummeling his opponent, and he catches one of the arms. Boom! Arm throw right to the back. 3 point. Here's what it looks from the other side. Again, you're pummeling, and the guy, he knows that you're going to go, and you get one arm. Very good.